This is a giant grain facility there on the Rhine. We are heading south on the Viking Kara, and we're coming up to the first lock. And I've never been through a lock before, so this actually ought to be interesting. We're in a lock. This is what it looks like. And there is almost no clearance. This is amazing. Yeah, it was literally, wow. So I guess at some point here they will start. And there's quite a smell. Yep. Yeah, I mean there's.
Even upward, you get the horizon. See? Yeah, very well. Very well. Slowly.
Water level's gonna start rising now. Yeah, I bet the boat's gonna start rising. You can see a gate closing there. The gate is slowly coming down. Yeah, you can. Dude, this is so close, you can reach out and touch it.
This is Dr. Bright, see? There's our watch, there's our ring. I'm touching along on the ride.
Rising rapidly.
uphill sitting out.
Suddenly we're here at the top of the lock. It's just been a minute. And suddenly we are way up here. We're probably 20 or 30 feet lower, and here we are. This is unbelievable. Soon the railing's going to be the... They must be putting a lot of water in there. Wow, it's going to come up to the height of this other railing. That is just like magic.
And I'm back here undressing and those two guys are waving.
Here we are on top of the lock. We were in this giant hole, and now...
And if you look at your map, you can tell where you are.
Now we are way up here. We've probably risen 40 or 50 feet. But that railing that we were... is now way down there. And then here we've got... Now we're just moving right along through the lock here. You can see the green lights here. So all in all, this really hasn't taken that long. It is just amazing how close they are. There's a swan out there.
On the river.
Yep.
You zoom in. I mean, you look to see a swan. Those are your markers.
So here we are cruising south on the Viking Kara on June 26th as it's getting dark. See lots of industrial activity on the Rhine. Yes, very much. Very much. We got here, what not?
The sunset back.
This is from our little state rooms. Cruising south on the Rhine.